Stand with feet about hip wide apart. Distribute body weight evenly on both feet. The knees should be straight. The arms should be allowed to hang freely at the sides of the body. The patient should adopt his habitual posture. Look straight ahead. An easy way to record uniformly is when you position yourself behind the patient's back. Start the measurement and go along by bending your knees while gliding the spinal mouse along the spinous processes.